Hi and welcome to another Camtasia Studio tutorial. Today I will show you how to export your video without the music and how to delete the music and export only a video file. I prepare for you this video of a squirrel and the music. If I go over here and click play, you can see that we have a squirrel and the music. One of the easiest way to remove the music is to go Control A to select everything in your track. Just click Control A and it will select all. Go to audio tab over here and go to a silence over here. And if you click silence, it will silence all the music in our video. So, and now you can export this video without the music. Another way is to separate a video and audio. Just click, right click on your track and click over here, separate video and audio. And you will have now two tracks. One is audio. You can see that this is a WAV file. And over here, you can see that this is a video file. So just delete this audio file and you will have this video without the music ready for the export. And this is it. Very simple method, very simple tutorial. For more tutorials, you can check my channel or you can check description and click like and sub and whatever you like, and thanks for watching. Bye bye.